Hansen, the call-up with all the deals and little connection with him and Condra of the Ottawa Senators. Both those guys were scouted and played for Notre Dame. For
here we go. Here we got a scrap coming. And it's the two we talked about all night, did we not? Let him go. Rosehill and Lessard. These are heavyweights. Both throwing the lefts, as you can see. Nobody wants to give it up. They're locked pretty tightly. And they get a pretty good hand from everybody.
Along with the fight, Bob, and you called it, these guys have been waiting to go all night. Along with that is the mutual respect for one another. You know, when you have a combatant like that and you're used to having, you know, Rob Ray and Ty Domi come to mind. They must have had 75 fights in their career against each other from junior all the way up. And Kirkner and Colton Orr are on that pace. But these two guys know each other well, and they went at it pretty good here. Throw them, take them, tip your hat to the lad and go to the box. So two guys that respect one another and pretty good match there. Pretty good fight.
Left hands pumping away.
Well, a little bit of cut up knuckles, boy. When you hit that helmet with that kind of force.
Jake LaMotta, Tony Zale. It's a 4-yard time, Gary.
Yes, I think it was.